Alright, it's Monday, it's week 8. I hope our vent fan isn't too loud. I'm making lunch right now. But today, I learned I can go from Beanin to Whole Foods, do my shopping there, drop my Whole Foods stuff home, and then go to Trader Joe's and then get back home within 40 minutes. So that's pretty good to know. Also, I can do my shopping for less than 50 bucks. And that's also good to know, because then now I know like kind of what my limit should be every week. But anyways, it's week 8. Today, Monday, is not gonna be a fun day. I got so much stuff to do. I'm cramming for a quiz tomorrow, and I also have to read a bunch of poems, so like, that's, Okay, I'm not gonna freak out. Like, it's fine. Like, it's real fine. Okay, yeah, it's Monday. Okay, I think that's, yeah, okay, bye.
Chips.
I got a whole bag of Cheetos, bro. You want some?
I wish. I can't just reach in there.
I just finished cooking dinner. And I'm kind of concerned
about
the amount of food I make.
Jesus. I thought it was gonna be some serious.
It is. This is serious.
Alright, Jason. I'm gonna throw my whole damn bottle after Jason. I'm gonna give me a second.
But I made 5 chicken tenders. But chicken tenderloins, so like they're kind of, they're bigger than like chicken tendies, but like,
yeah,
I normally eat 3.
5 is a lot, yeah.
I made 5.
5 is a lot.
Cause I was really hungry.
You are in fact doing much.
But the thing is like, cause I came home and I was really hungry, so I took my 5 chicken tenderloins out into.
You always really hungry.
Okay, wait, hey. I took 5 out to defrost, cause I took 3 out at first and I was like, 3 not gonna be enough cause I'm hungry. So then I got 4 out and then I was like, 5 sounds like a good number. So I took 5 out. So I defrosted them. I cut up my little broccoli, you know how I do. And then I was like, I'm hungry. So I started eating stuff. I started eating snacks. So I was eating like my honey mustard pretzels, and then I started eating hot Cheetos. So now I'm like, I don't know if I can finish this. I'm scared.
So put it in the damn fridge.
But like, it's just easier to finish it now.
No, just put it in the motherfucking fridge. Jason, put the shit in the fridge.
Okay, if I don't finish it.
If you don't finish it, you don't make yourself. Put it in the damn fridge.
Okay. We have reached a conclusion. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm tired. I want to sleep. I didn't take a nap today. I really thought I would. I had planned for it, but then I just didn't. So I'm tired. And I have a 9 a.m. tomorrow. So seeing as it's 12:55, I should get ready for bed. And tomorrow's gonna be a really long day. Oh my gosh. Okay. Bye. Good night. Yeah. So, Phineas is in town for tonight, and he's playing a show in Chicago. I'm going with some friends. Yay! I'm really tired. I want to take a nap. But we're going to go to a concert and stand around for a long time, sing some songs, and then, you know, have a good time. So, yeah! It's been a long day. been in classes and stuff for like 6.5 hours today, almost. So I'm tired, but today was Thursday, so I had my lesson and had studio class. Ended up having to play in studio class, and like it wasn't that great, but like it's fine. We got through it. But I'm about to go to a little sushi making party with board group people. So I'm super excited for that. I brought some avocados. They're in my backpack right here.
Right there.
But yeah, let's make some sushi. Y'all, do you, like, I literally, like, walked into my building right before this started happening. Like, I walked into my room, or, like, my apartment, and I see outside, I'm like, why can't I see anything? It's so, like, I thought it was fog or something. But no, it's really just flurries. It's snow. It's snowing. What in the world? It's not even like, it's 39 degrees. How is this? It's okay. I mean, sure. But like, wow. Anyways, I need to eat lunch. I have to go to rehearsal in like an hour. Oh geez. It's also concert day, so there's that. Okay, well, lunchtime.
Murder! Can I get one for everyone? Maybe, yeah.
Well, today was a pretty eventful day. Snowing. It snowed. at a concert. The concert was really fun. I had a few of my board group members, people, PAs in my board group came. I love them a lot. And then went with the rest of Sweet to Firehouse for a while, which was just another like restaurant bar that like the ensemble usually goes to after, just for some fun to hang out and stuff. So that was a lot of fun. Yeah, it's been a good day. But tomorrow is Saturday, which is also my birthday. Woohoo! I'm turning 21. Oh my gosh. But I've got a lot to do, so I'm gonna head to bed. Good night. Hi, Ezra.
Happy birthday.
Whoa. My friends are so wonderful and amazing. Threw me a little party last night. It was a lot of fun. Because yesterday was my 21st. and did I drink? Very little. Not enough to feel anything, really. I had some peach Moscato. And, like, alcohol, like, doesn't taste good. And I could taste a little bit of it. But, yeah. Again, like, didn't drink enough to feel anything, but it was fun. I enjoyed the party a lot. It's Sunday afternoon at like 3:20-ish right now. I've just finished like my homework and stuff, so I gotta go practice later and then have a little concert. So yeah.
Cinnamon rolls.
Yes.
Ezra, eat your cinnamon roll.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna fall. Oh,
I fell.
Thank you.
finished. So now I'm just getting content to finish out the video.
Are you content?
Yeah.
For 2 days?
Yep.